Safety is the number one priority for the Department of Transportation and also for the Federal Transit Administration. People count on us to make sure that when they get on a train or a metro, that they're safe.
We have a chance each year to get together the state safety oversight agencies and the rail transit agencies in their jurisdictions so that we can talk about program oversight, safety oversight, and the challenges that the industry is facing. We've done dozens of workshops. We have reached out to the community and we hold regular monthly, quarterly, weekly, and sometimes everyday meetings with our stakeholders to help them answer the questions and the challenges that they have.
You have to do it together and just do the work. You have to just do the work. That's all there is to it, because at the end of the day, your state is responsible for it, not the FTA. And ultimately, it could save lives, so it's worth it.
It's important that we all, you know, are able to stand up a safety organization before the deadline of April 15th, 2019. And we at FTA are committed to making sure everyone gets there.